I will be installing Droll Yankees auger today. As you can see, I am not a strong person at all and am able to just twist it right into the ground. This will work with any of Droll Yankees poles for a pole-mounted bird feeder. And as soon as it's into the ground, you can add your pole and tighten it, and you're all set.